What should I do first? Welcome to the team. I need to stretch my...
You are in for a world of pain.
Fun times. Go me.
I've been thinking, now that the Saints are a real organization, I feel like I should have a better understanding of, you know, all the basic skills involved in day-to-day operations.
Which means?
I was hoping you could teach me to shoot.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Meet me at the old quarry. I set us up a kick-ass practice range.
Pigeons, so I had to make do with what I could find.
Nice. What weapons you gonna use?
Oh, I'm more of a book learner. I've done some research already. I just wanted to watch you, ask questions, and take notes.
That's not really how you learn to shoot.
Hey, everybody learns differently. Now, the first thing I saw in my research was that stance is very important.
Sure. You gotta have a stance.
So what's a good stance?
I mean, this? I can't describe it. I just gotta do it. Watch.
Very impressive. I see what you were doing there. Next, my research said keep your eyes open when you shoot.
Sure. I like to pretend there's a little white dot or crosshairs on whatever I'm shooting at and then just aim for it. Like this.
Yeah, I get it. What about breath control? I read a lot about exhaling when you pull the trigger.
Honest to God, Eli, in a big firefight, I pay no attention to how I'm breathing. I just... well, look.
Oh, and my research said to squeeze the trigger instead of pulling it?
What the fuck's the difference? There's just a feel to it. Look.
Yeah, I did see a certain squeeze quality. Nice. Hey, what's up with those trucks?
Looks like Marshall. We're probably near.
This is our piece of abandoned dirt!
Hey, what's up with those trucks?
Looks like Marshall. We're probably near one of their Black Ops sites.
Trespassers on Marshall land will be shot!
Grab a gun!
Yeah, you're fair game now!
Woo! More trucks coming! Let's take it!
This may be a bit much for a beginner. Get in the car.
You've been listening to the Anvil Chorus from Act 2 of Verde's Il Trovatore.
You try! I'll do the covering fire from the roof thing.
Wait, that's not... oh.
Whoa!
Don't let them escape!
How do you aim like this?
Get back here and face the music!
Should've got the roof wrapped.
You won't get away with our training secrets.
Keep breathing.
Yeah, you better run.
Yeah, you're fair game now!
What am I doing? Oh my God, there's so many of them. Maybe a bit more hands-on learning than I was hoping for.
Hey, no. You did great out there.
I guess next time I'm in a tight spot like that idol's party, I can slow him down. But I think I'll leave the car roof shit to you for now.